I wanted to come on, I did a swap that you make out of Project Life cards, and I just received mine from my friend Anna, and she is like the bomb. She has literally put my Project Life card swap to shame. Look at this sucker. It is, oh my goodness, it is so beautiful. She did the hello and the flowers. For someone that says she's never done one before, she rocked this out. 1-800 hi you. And then she put some stuff down here, and then the letter was inside. And then she did a bunch of her stuff on here. I just thought that was cool. And then there she is, a picture of her. Such a pretty woman. She sent me a very long letter that I just thought was awesome. And then you flip it. Hold on. All this stuff is going to fall out. She like jam-packed this sucker. Then you flip it like that, and she sent some more stuff. But, I mean, look at this. Now, I'm going to try to turn this over without messing it all up. But then you flip it, and she did, you know, she asked me some questions that I need to answer. And then she wrote some other stuff down. And then she put the swap down, and then she sent some more stuff. I mean, this thing is unbelievable. I cannot get over it. It is like the neatest thing I've ever seen out of Project Life cards. I'm going to have to copy her and make another one for some people. But this is just so neat. Thank you so much, Anna. This is just beautiful. And I love the letter. I did not send you a long letter, so I'm going to redo the letter and send it to you. But I just can't get over it. It is so pretty. Thank you so much. And I would like to know where you got this hello sticker thing, this embellishment. It is so neat. Well, thank you so much. And I will be sending yours out in the morning with everybody else's, because I'm going to have to make some changes to it. This is the beginning of yours. And there's no way that mine is, I'm going to have to redo it. But thank you so much. And I will talk to you guys later. Thank you.